Good morning. I'm Stephanie Maxwell. It is time for Ask the Manager. Joining me now, our general manager, Stuart Kellogg. Happy Friday.
Happy Friday. And boy, we've got a lot of comments and questions about a lot of different things.
Right. Well, first up, the amount of weather that we give you in our newscast.
Why don't you guys give the weather in one shot rather than doing it in drips and drabs?
Well, in fact, weather is very important, but we also know that people come in and out during newscasts sometimes. So that's why we begin our newscast with first weather. Of course, we have the big weather cast. And also at the end to catch people up who may have missed it or to bring in different information. Of course, in the morning news, people are definitely watching throughout the 2 hours at different times, which is why we have weather every 5 minutes. So, Stephanie, that's why we do it in the pieces.
The drips and drabs.
Drips and drabs.
All right. Someone is missing an ABC show.
I just wanted to know whatever happened to the show Happy Town. That was one of my favorite shows, and all of a sudden it was gone, and I really miss it.
Well, Miss Ballard, you're one of the few. It was one of the poorly rated shows, Happy Town. This is the only thing that remains, this special mug that they sent us. And it only ran for, about 6 or 7 weeks. It was kind of a strange, quirky show, and it never caught on, off, around, or anything. So that's what happened to Happy Town. It went on to the great hunting ground in the sky where canceled shows go.
All right. Well, now we have a question about the British Open.
We were just wondering why the British Open is not on your channel.
Well, very astute. For years we had it here at WAPT because of ABC. We would have the Saturday and Sunday morning, and that was a tradition. Well, of course, ESPN is owned by the same company as ABC, and they decided instead of just having the Thursday and Friday rounds that starting this year, which was last weekend, ESPN would take all the rounds. And I hated it because it was a very popular show, but ABC, Disney, decided to put it all on ESPN. So that's why it went that way. An astute caller who knows it used to be with us.
Obviously a golf fan she is. Well, if you have any comments or questions for Ask the Manager, call our Feedback 16 line. The number is 601-355-1616. We leave you with a lot of comments this morning, including a comment about the lesbian teen Constance McMillan who got a settlement from the Itawamba County School District. Have a good morning, everybody.
Laid out like a bandit. All she had to do was live in sin and stir up some stuff. The record feud has been going on since 1979. You get ripped off three ways, by the towing charge, the storage fee, and then you're lucky if you've got all your items in your car when you do retrieve it.
Tags are ridiculous. Sewage prices are ridiculous, and there's nothing being done about it. Nobody is accountable for anything. It's just like having rumble room, but with a bunch of grown folks in charge.